Hello everyone, my name is Jonesy and today I'm going to show you a quick way to level up maintenance. As you can see, I'm here at the blacksmith in Rattai. I'll just show you, I'm right here and you need a grinding stone. There's one outside and there's one inside here at the blacksmith, and I'll just get started. The maintenance, you want to get it up because there are some pretty decent perks here that will improve your damage to the opponents. And yeah, and we want the blacksmith sense as well, and the well groomed, or what it's called. So we need to get to like level 12 to get that. I'll just show you like how this is working. So we take a sword with 100 in condition, and we'll just wear it down. I like put on max pressure and just do it the wrong way, so get the black cloud from the grinding stone. And like, yeah, take a half minute and now we're down to zero. I just don't want to just show you this because we gain like 5% from like damaging a sword, but that's not what we out for. We want to like get a lot more XP for this, so now I just try to sharpening it up to like 100%. You need the sparklers to do this like this. I just put on like one pressure normally to get the sparks. And like half minutes later, you can see we got it up to 99. And how many percent? We got like 16%. So we got 5% from grinding it down and 16% from getting up. Now I'll actually show you how to grind this fast. We know we're getting most XP from like improving the condition, and we're also getting some from the destroying, so why not doing the both? Grinding it down in one piece and getting up, like you're only doing it down in one section. The blades have like several sections, but you can actually grind down one section and just improving it right after, and this will work actually. Destroy the blade in single place and improve it again like this. You can see it pretty easy. It shouldn't be this easy. You just have to put max pressure on this one, so you will damage the blade pretty fast and you will like get all the sparkles like when you're turning the blade up again. And I will just show you after I'm done with this one how much we gain. So let's see. Oh, the blade almost 100%, but we got to 91%, so we got like a half level in 1.5 minutes from doing this. This is fast. As you can see, we are at level 10 and 72%. And I'll just try to get it up to level 12 and see how long it will take. I will skip some of the videos. I'll just show you again what I did. Like max pressure and damage the blade like this. And get the sparkles. Sometimes you can only see like the imitation of sparkles, that's okay. But just doing this will gain you a lot of XP or gain on the levels. So 6.5 minutes later, I actually like went out of this position a few times and checked on the blade, but this should be enough, like 6.5 minutes. And let's see, we got to level 12. So that was pretty fast in 6 minutes. So now we can get the perks we want. Got the tin opener, black sun, and the well groomed, I think it's called. And I actually want this one as well. So if I like use my repair kits and my armor, it'll be a little bit more quiet. This is the end of the video. I hope this one helped you, and take care and see you out there. Bye bye.